Lizzie McGuire.
You are an outfit repeater.
Does she not have anything better to do than make my life miserable?
Welcome to the most important day of my life. My big chance to show the world who I am. Nothing ever seems to go my way. But now, the trip of a lifetime will change all of that.
Okay.
Honey?
Mom?
Honey, she can't breathe.
I'm going to the place I've been dreaming about my whole life. The greatest city on Earth.
La Città Eterna.
Rome, the Eternal City. Did no one read the info packets?
Rome, if you want to.
Goodbye, home. Hello, Rome.
People have come from all over the world to make a wish and toss their coin in the Trevi Fountain.
Now, I won't tell you what I wished for, but what I got...
Isabella?
Huh? Was Europe's hottest pop star.
Isabella used to be my singing partner, and you're like twins.
Cool!
But we broke up. I had this crazy idea that maybe you can take her place.
I'm really not good in front of crowds.
I won't even let my mom hear me sing in the shower.
An ordinary American girl...
You're actually going to perform in front of all these people?
...is getting the chance...
I'll find you the perfect outfit.
...to become Europe's hottest new singer.
I'm on the front cover of a tabloid!
Lizzie, be so busted!
I'll go get the passports.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
This is so beautiful.
Yes, you are.
Goodbye, Lizzie McGuire! Hello, fabulous!
The story of one girl who had to choose between a life of fame and leaving the life she loves behind.
I don't think I can do it.
Hilary Duff is Lizzie McGuire. The Lizzie McGuire Movie. There are 3.7 trillion fish in the ocean.
I have to find my son!
They're looking for one.
His son, Bingo.
Nemo.
Nemo was taken to Sydney.
Oh, sure. It's in that direction.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Pixar Animation Studios film.
Sweet.
Totally.
I gotta find my son, Nemo.
Go easy on him. He's lost his son, Fabio.
Fish are friends. Not food.
Grab shell, dude.
Your exit's coming up, man.
You mean the swirling vortex of terror?
That's it, dude. Go, go, go.
Rogers! Rogers!
Finding Nemo.
First you were all like, whoa. And then we were like, whoa. And then you were like, whoa.
What are you talking about?
You got serious thrill issues, dude.
This is the day of reckoning. Out of the ashes of our world, they will rise. A new generation of Terminator. Designed to annihilate the human race. And our last hope in the war against machines will be one of them.
All military systems have been infected.
What the hell is going on?
Judgment Day. The end of the world. It's today, 3 hours from now.
Oh, God. It's the machines. They're starting to take over.
What is your mission?
My mission is to protect you.
You are about to fail that mission.
Terminator 3, Rise of the Machines.
It is time.
is full of magic. Winter turns to spring. Small things become big. One thing always changes into another.
Great spirits of all who lived before, take our hands and lead us. Fill our hearts and souls with all you know.
Oh! How's it going, Bear?
I'm not a bear. I hate bears.
Well, gee, eh? You're one big beaver.
Don't kid me.
I'm a man.
But crazy.
Because then I was transformed into a bear, magically.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents an all-new motion picture event, Brother Bear.
Hey, huh? Try not to scare off the fish there, buddy.
Yeah! Ah!
My name's Coda. Say it with me. Coda.
Coda.
You good.
Tell everybody I'm on my way. New friends and new places to see.
No.
Tell everybody I'm on my way. And I'm loving every step I take. Hear the sun beating down the summer.
I don't want to brag or nothing, but I got some moves. When I get in a fight, I go all crazy and I'm a raging ball of wild fur.
Oh, really? Keep all that cuddly bear stuff to a minimum, okay, kid?
See through another's eyes. Feel through another's heart. And discover the meaning of brotherhood.
I always wanted a brother.
Walt Disney Pictures. Brother Bear.
Either. We're like squirrels.
Yeah, well, he's actually the squirrel, eh? I'm more of a purebred Wolverine. Look at these cuspids.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 12. That means this film is unsuitable for anyone younger than 12. A film with a 12 certificate may contain stronger moments of violence or references to sexual experience. There may also be swear words that you wouldn't find in a PG film. It is an offence to supply a video classified 12 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.